how can we do it?
Yeah, this is removing the rear view mirror bracket with a torch, and we got the
channel locks
in place.
And then it's ready up.
And we're just gonna wiggle that mirror bracket. Out of place, nice.
Removed.
That's it.